greater than the greatest. Be your Lord Father, you know. Hey, come from the heart. The one that shakes the heavens and the earth.
The Spirit of God is saying to me, he said, give me a little time. I want
to walk in the midst of my people. The Holy Spirit says He wants to move in our midst. I wanted to concentrate right now because the presence of the Holy Ghost is moving. It's going to go from to every direction and to everybody here tonight. If you are sitting, stand up. Get connected. Angels are all over this place now. They are delivering packages to people. They are all over this place now. Angels are all over this place. They are delivering packages. The Holy Ghost is moving in this place. It's moving now. It's moving now.
Come on.
the Spirit of God is saying to me to tell you. That he wants to lift you higher beyond where you are right now. But you are going to do something. I don't know who you are, but I believe you will do yourself. The Spirit of God is telling me that he has opened the door for you. But for there to be a manifestation, there is something that you have to do. You that is just crying and praying for open doors. He said, I have opened the door already. But you are going to do something for a manifestation. And you know that he wants. What you are going to do, you that is always praying for open doors, this feeling that is praying for open door. You are going to do something. You are going to take a seat and sow into the life of three pastors. I don't know how you're going to do this, but if this pastor is me, and so do any other two pastors like me, that the Holy Ghost will lead you. And the Lord said, there shall be manifestation of the open door that you are crying for. So if you are the person, do it quickly, and you will see the open door. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Bless the name of you. I give you praise. Somebody shout loud, amen.
Amen.
So I said, put your hands together for Jesus.